You are welcome back to my channel. I have recently spoken about 2022 Toyota Land Cruiser 300. And today I am going to speak about the next generation Lexus LX. I am going to be discussing the possible engines, technology and competitors. Current generation was revealed in year 27. It is huge old-school SUV. Luxurious alternative to Toyota Land Cruiser 200. Luxurious interior and great naturally aspirated 5.7-liter V8 petrol engine. In year 2018, Lexus revealed attractive concept Lexus LF1 Limitless. It is extravagant SUV coupé. Production version will be unveiled in next year. It will be called Lexus LQ, but it won't replace LX. Lexus LQ will compete with luxury SUV coupé models, and Lexus LX will be still proper and practical SUV. Unfortunately, Lexus will get rid out of naturally aspirated 5.7-liter V8 petrol engine. But don't worry, it will get many new engine options. Starting with diesel option. V6 twin turbo, 250 horsepower. Later, it will be available also in full hybrid version. Petrol version, 3.4-liter V6 twin turbo. It is expected that it will have 416 horsepower. This engine will be available also like full hybrid version. Lexus is working also on plug-in hybrid version. It will have V6 twin turbo combined with electro engine. We expect almost 500 horsepower. Lexus is preparing also some performance versions. Upcoming generation will get brand new 4-liter V8 twin turbo. Top version will get 4-liter V8 twin turbo plug-in hybrid. It is expected around 700 horsepower. So it will be finally comparable with many high performance SUVs. And what about design? Probably nothing special. Probably not so extravagant like Lexus LQ. Nevertheless, it will be still one of the best looking full-size SUVs. Much more attractive than conservative competitors. Massive front grille and long headlights. Let's look on some competitors. 2022 Audi Q9, Infiniti QX80, Mercedes GLS and 2022 Range Rover Vogue. Thank you much for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoy it and please don't forget to subscribe my channel.